already snow. It's chaos, we're getting it. Playing some Gran Turismo. Let's get it, episode 25. So let's get into it, shall we? You see our cool car right here that we always roll with, the Formula One car. This is our favorite. So let's see what races we can get into. We got almost all of these done. Wanna do that one over. But not today. Not that many there. Seriously, just fucking let me be. Why do you... What's going on over here? Yeah, these races are like 15 laps. Yo, what's up, guys? Damn. America's Most Wanted raid? Yo, that's my homie over there. Smokes mad blunts. What's up, guys? I don't even know what car to pick. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. We got this car. Nah, but I like that Formula One car. I need to do a race with the Formula One car. Alright, let's try a race with this. I guess we gotta do like a real actual circuit. So if we're gonna do that, then let's do the last championship. Let's do this one over. This is not that bad. What's up, Dark Outlaw? What's up, Nasty Nate? What's up, Gamer? Gamer Shah? Tell America's Most Wanted to go smoke blunts the size of elephant tusks. You'll know exactly what you're talking about. This is gonna be an easy race. Blowout. 2 laps each. Complete blowout. The series is just, we want that first place at all. We don't want second place. That's why we're redoing it. Got first place in all of them except for the last one. I remember doing this 100 lap endurance race a couple episodes ago with this car at this track. 100 laps I did for 500,000. Whoops. 500,000 and they gave me a car. That was just not good. That was not a good look. I thought it was going to be like some racing modification. Nah, it wasn't even a good look. Small Allen, what's up, bro? You already snow. Don't tell America's Most Wanted that. They'll know what I'm talking about. They'll know exactly what I'm talking about. This is gonna be easy, though. Only two laps a race, and the final race is probably three laps. Maybe five, I don't know. But I'm used to this track. I just did 100 laps. Endurance race. What am I playing on? I'm playing on the PS2, bro. On the PlayStation 2. Yes, sir. It's the best, sir. This is like one of the best games ever. This and 2. You just had like a lot more cars to choose from, like this one doesn't really. See, I got the new Gran Turismo on the PS4. I haven't even played it yet. I think that I might break into it and play it tonight, maybe. Definitely tomorrow. I just got my PS4 a couple days ago. So if not tonight, tomorrow I'm gonna do Gran Turismo 6. New one or whatever it's called. Gran Turismo Beast War or some shit like that. I don't know. All I know is it's got buy two PS4 games, get one free at GameStop. That's a good deal. I got three games for $60. You can't beat that with a bet. That's definitely a wrap. Definitely a wrap. On to the next one. Yo, what did you say? Why aren't you playing? Why not the PS4? $10,000 a race. That race is so awesome, though. You subscribed? Yo, thanks, bro. Get you back. It's an easy one. Four laps. We're done. 3 minutes. 3.5 minutes ago. Probably gonna lap him. Probably gonna lap him? Yo. No one hit the like button. They hit the chat box, and he hit the support button. Now drop the people's elbow, man. Or you gotta drop a blunt and then pick it up. That's what I'm doing. If 5 seconds. That's right, if it's on the ground for 5 seconds, yeah, then you gotta pick that shit up. 40 seconds a lap. This car is just so ridiculous. It's just out. Definitely gonna lap it. Definitely. And that's 100 G's, then you get another prize money, and then you win a car, so you actually get three things. On to the next one. Tattoo Dragon, I appreciate you, bro. Good old Gran Turismo, you know. Yo, the Tattoo Dragon, you gotta make me a mod in your chat, bro. I just did the same for you. There you go. Trial Mountain. They never brought Trial Mountain back, right? Gran Turismo 5, they ended it in 4, I think, right? They didn't bring it back after 4? Because they made, like, Nürburgring or something like that. It's called. And GT4. Laps. This circuit's not gonna take that long. You gotta get it. seconds behind, pretty much. Don't forget to smash that like button. We would really appreciate that. Yes, sir, and yes, ma'am. And hit that sub button. That support button. Support button. Supper? What? Tattoo dragon. You can't hear? Alright, how about that? Lower that. That should be better. That should be better. Is that a good look? That's a good look. You're not feeling good, bro? It's another 10 G's. Let's see what the volume of the game sounds like. Hello? Let's see what the volume of the game sounds. Yeah, the volume's fine, bro. It sounds good. It sounds alright. On to the next one. Yo, make sure that you make me that blue wrench too, bro hand. He's a bro hand. He's the brother man wrapped in a rubber band. That's not good. That needs to go up just a tad. That should be better. That should be better. Fernando, you gotta play some Gran Turismo, bro. Gran Turismo 2 on the PS1. I know you got a PS1. Mop the floor up with the PS1, bro. Mop it up. Mop that shit up. It's gotta be you. Gonna win a WRX, an Impreza rally car, racing mod. His name is Allie Hurley. That's all snowed up, he said. It's all snowed up. You got some snow over there? You getting winter weather? I ain't getting no snow over here in New York. Tires are peeling off the earth. They're peeling. John Peeler. John Bueller. Walker Bueller. 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 What the fuck is Bueller? He doesn't know what Bueller is? Nah, he doesn't know. I know I always say it, but if you guys don't know each other, hit each other up in the chat and support each other. And definitely hit that sub button for me and that like button, bro hand and bro man. It's a bro man. Telegram. It's another 10 G's in the bank. Alright, on to the next one. It's a mod party. I love the way you say Holmes. I love it. Someone's getting chin checked. And that someone's not me. It's God. It's you right there. It's you. And we're off. Pecker. It's only a two lapper. This circuit is easy. This is what I like. Just to breeze through it. But I do like to fight sometimes. But those other races are time consuming. It takes probably like at least 3 hours to complete. Mad time put into this. And I still didn't get an oil change. I forgot. Somebody remind me to get an oil change. Write it in the chat. Get an oil change, Luke Gang. Get an oil change, Luke Gang. The Formula One car just rips and whips and dips through the streets, through the heat. Since you have to do the track time. I mean, I know that I'm not bad at this game, but the time trials and the super license and rally license is fucking tough as a nail. And plus, a lot of the courses you do in the license tests, the earlier ones, the International A, the International B, so on and so forth. This turn right here, corkscrew turn, I like it. It's a pain if you don't know it, but I like it. That's a corkscrew. Johnny Bearton, Uncle Bearton, Simon Bearton. Need to get oil change after this race. Oh, Nelly. Okay, I won't forget. I won't forget now. I need to get the oil change, motherfucker. Luke can't be all. This one's for you, bro. Cheers up, Caesar. I'm Caesar from Grand Theft Auto. Man, you're so famous. You're multiple characters in the fucking Grand Theft Auto game. This guy's famous over here. I'm telling you, one day I'm going to come out that way. Good ass time. You got to get that fool. It's from Luke Kang. Wild and crazy kids. What? Jesus Christ. Fernie McMahon. What the fuck is that? What is for... Oh, he says I'm not doing it for 2 hours. Come on, seriously, this is getting old now with this fucking stupid cadet. Attention in the right direction. Okay, see, look. It says that it's streaming, it was off, now it's not receiving video. Makes no sense. Just like Vince McMahon. Just like Vince McMahon. You're bugging, bro. You're on Front Street Front. You love WWE? I can't call it that. I call it WWF. I can't call it that. I can't. The Rain Man. Yo, what the fuck's up, the Rain Man? nothing much is going on. Nothing's going on. Gotta do it. What's the pick for the Colt? Deshaun Watson has been sacked than any other quarterback this year. The Colts got two rookies. I don't know. I think that the Colts, the Texans, they prevail. You also gotta go back to how many times they played during the season. So you gotta look at the stats. Cowboys, Seahawks, I gotta go with the Seahawks. I have to go with Seattle. Bobby Wagner is playing really good. Russell Wilson, Chris Carson, the running back. I think they're going to pull up an upset against the Cowgirls. Is that in Dallas or is that in Seattle? I hope they do at least. Khalil Mack is just ridiculous. What do you think, the Rain Man? What are your thoughts? It's in Dallas. Oh my God, this is so damn annoying. Dallas is okay, but they're dealing with Wilson. This is so annoying, holy shit. Cowboys suck. That is true. That is true. The Cowboys do suck. The Cowgirls.